Hello sir, Pragya Mukunda Jina here. I am from Orissa. I did my schooling from my native place and have completed BBM from Bangalore University and have completed Masters of International Business, which is totally different from MBA. There I studied many management subjects and I studied two foreign languages. One is French and one is Japanese. And I did my project till now, two projects I have done, and in one in HMTI and one is L&T Komatsu. In L&T Komatsu, I did my project based on the topic in working capital, and in HMTI, I did my project based on the topic export process and logistics, and I have successfully completed the French certification course in Alliance Francaise, that's A1 Part 1, and now I am continuing A1 Part 2. I have good computational skill in MS and Office, and I do trust in myself. I am pretty much peasant girl, and I do trust in myself, and I am punctual by nature, and I cope up with any kind of situation. My hobbies are listening music, playing carol, and reading books, and net surfing. And now I am a fresher. I am looking for a job in logistics and supply chain. If I will get this opportunity, I will do my best, and I will start my career from this place.